Everybody, what's up? Happy hump day, happy Wednesday. I hope everybody has had a great week so far. I have been busy. I decided to come out here and talk to y'all while I'm on my way to this appointment. I gotta tell y'all something fun. Y'all know my friends don't live here. Ain't got number two. Yeah, my husband has never seen Fatal Attraction, the movie with Michael Douglas and Glenn Close in it. It's old. It's from 1987, I think. So last night it came on some channel. I just happened to be flipping through the channels. It was on the channel because I was going through the remote control. My husband does not watch TV, but we do watch cartoons together. He does not watch TV. Okay. I was like, baby, because I had been talking to him about the movie, and who the fuck ain't seen Fatal Attraction? But apparently, it's a lot of people that haven't seen the movie. So I'm like, come watch this crazy ass movie about this crazy ass bitch. And he was like, I really don't want to see anything like that. He said, I think I've heard enough about it to know what it's about. I said, but I want you to watch it with me. So he was all right. So he came and watched it. And y'all that have seen it, you know, this bitch was loco. Because some of these bitches that you go fuck, you need to leave all your clothes on and just drop your pants to your knees. Make sure you cover your thing up. Fuck that bitch and leave. Don't even take off your shoes. Don't even exchange numbers, because some hoes are a one-trick pony. Because that shit was crazy. I don't want to, I don't want to ruin the movie for y'all that, for y'all that have not seen it. But it's about a crazy bitch. The guy Michael Douglas had a one night stand with this crazy bitch, and then bumped into her somewhere on the street. It was raining. He had met this bitch at a bed. He was with his wife. I think they exchanged names, but that was all. Then he ended up seeing her somewhere out on the street. It was raining real hard, so he held an umbrella for her. They got a cab together. He ended up eating dinner. They fucked, and this bitch just got obsessed. And when I say obsessed, I mean obsessed. Bitch. Trying to take you out your motherfucking house. No, bitch, you stayed all right with her. I don't want you like that. Because I don't want to be bothered with your ass all the time. For real. You stay there. Because I'm going to tell you, if a bitch come ask me about her, girl, I ain't know that nigga. Bitch, it wasn't me. If you didn't see me, it wasn't me. Because I haven't argued with no nigga wife. I'm not doing it. Because why? That is your man. You keep him. That is your man. I have had him keep him. clown bitch. Cause like I said, I'm an easy bitch to get rid of. Once you say, bitch, that's it. You ain't never got to worry about me. I'm not gonna bother you. I'm not gonna bother you. I'm not definitely not gonna bother your goddamn wife. That's insane. But anyway, check your nigga, bitch, because you cannot check me. But, yeah, y'all. He was like, why you got me in here watching this crazy shit? And in one scene, they lived in New York. They were selling their apartment. Keep moving out of the city, out to the country, whatever. They looked at the house, found the house, but they needed to sell that one. Or lease it, whatever the fuck. I don't know how they go. Shit, go in New York. You own the damn apartment, some of them. I don't know. But anyway, he had stopped answering her calls and shit. She had got the damn man number. The bitch was just calling. He would not answer. This bitch just went crazy. Like, bitch, you know the deal. This nigga got a wife. What is wrong with you, ho? What's wrong with you? But anyway, in one scene, I ain't gonna tell y'all the whole movie in case you find it and wanna watch it. They were sitting in the park. He comes home from work. This bitch is sitting up in his living room. And you know, imagine the fucking shock. This hoe that you fucking on the side, bitch, you trying to goddamn get rid of, but this hoe just won't leave. You're sitting up in your shit when you get home from work. Your wife in there entertaining her. She done looked all around your goddamn shit. That nigga was sick on his stomach. He played that goddamn whore. And I asked my husband, I said, what would you do if that was you? He said, first of all, that ain't gonna do it. BB. Because if I got a problem at home, I'm gonna try to fix it at home. And I'm gonna even shoot with one motherfucker before I go to the next motherfucker. I don't have time for me, I'm too old for me. And he said he has had friends that have fucked around, or even had one married, or fucked around with like these young bitches. And he said, I don't even know what somebody my age would have in common with a motherfucker that's 20-something. He said, or even 30-something. He said, I don't have anything in common with a motherfucker that age. The fuck we gonna talk about? Because he was like, most of the bitches, he said they can't make a damn complete sentence. He said, but if that was me, he said, and I came home, he said, I would have put that bitch to sleep. Not talking about kill. I said, you would have killed it. I said, no. But I would have put that bitch to sleep. Then went out and set her ass out on the curb. I was hollering. He said, she just went absolutely. They crowded. I'm about to come back out. Absolutely too far. I said, she most certainly did. That was doing too much. But y'all, it was just, it's a craziest movie. Let me know below if you're watching, have you ever seen that movie, and what did you think about it? All right, y'all, I got to bag a new space, and y'all know, bitch, can't drive, and I gotta pay real close attention, so I'm gonna be back probably after y'all, because I got 5 minutes to my appointment, and I need to bag up. And I need complete total silence. I can't bag up and talk to y'all. So I'm gonna be back. Hey y'all. I'm in the mall somewhere I shouldn't be. I don't know the name of the store that I'm in. Oh, that was cute. Y'all, let me tell y'all something funny. I went to Two Proms. I always had my dress made like by a pattern made song, right? Because I was always scared, because there used to be girls that show up at the prom with the same dress on. I really don't know the name of the store, Wait, I saw this. I saw something in here like, this is cute. It's $45. Thinking about getting that. Yeah.
That purse cute.
Simply $10.99. That one $21.29. But isn't it pretty? I think I'm gonna get this. Maybe some mirror. Because I can just take this jacket off and try it on. But yeah. Okay, let me try this on. I'll let y'all know if it worked. Y'all, I'm gonna do a quick outfit of the day, y'all. These people just would not clean they mirrors. Okay, I got on one piece of the jumper. It actually came from out of here, from Charlotte Russe. I'm Charlotte Russe now. The store I just left at a that gold shirt. I tried it on, but it was a little too tight on my arms. So I did not get that. I really like that, but I didn't get it. Outfit of the day, this little one piece actually came from out of here. And my jacket is from Simply 10. I got the green one. The green one like this, remember? Yeah, I remember. And my boots are from Acura in Atlanta. So you can check them out on Shop Acura. AKIRA.com. They have the most fashionable shoes and boots. So that's the outfit of the day on. Oh, and what I found in here. Just too cute for $15.99. It's a little strapless jumper. I'm getting that. I know that'll fit, so I ain't gonna try it on. They little rooms are closed anyway. Dress my own. I got some $10 shoes over here. These motherfuckers $10 because they're going to eat your feet up. I can look at these motherfuckers and tell you're going to be mad when you get to walk. Them cute. Damn, what size is that? Probably my damn size. You look big as fuck. Just like I said, oh, man, bitch, they look like a damn boat. Them cute though. Got my shoes too. I'm shooed out. Hang on, anyone? Okay, I think I'm gonna get this up on. See if they got anything else. Let's see. I know this. Oh, it is $6. I'm on me and see one, baby. Stop playing. They got old large in here somewhere. Yeah, let me put this camera down so I can look at these shiny shirts for $6. That green, yes. Okay, I'll let y'all know what I get. We'll do a little car haul on my way out of here. Okay, bye. Right, I'm in Forever 21. Now, this wig is not wigging. Yeah, I thought we still got damn, And I bet you that bitch ain't even on sale. Nope. Still $70. Fuck out of here. They had one similar. It's Simply 10 for $10.99. $11.98 plus tax. I got that jacket right there. It's time for this shit to be on sale. What's up? What's really going on? Y'all know, every time I buy something, I take shit to the car. But this is irritating the hell out of me. If I go in one store and buy something, I take it to the car and why my ass be? My ass need to exercise, so I don't be complaining. Cause she can shed a few. I'm not throwing them fuck shit. Let me get it up. Yeah, she can shed a few. Them cute, some little natural shoes. Be less than 15. Let me be head off of 15. These shoes been here forever. Y'all, I am trying to get into wearing more white this summer. I've got quite a few white items to go on my vacation. This shit ain't to the end of May, y'all. Well, I'm finna stop there. Don't you? And they do $25. Thank you. I know these ain't even on sale. Oh, I need this big motherfucking hell right here. Oh, this shit weak. No shoes, I fell in and like, it was a regular parking lot. I wasn't drunk or nothing. I just took a tumble. Straight ahead. They are changing their style up so much. So much. Now, why do they still got all this hot ass shit up in here? It's time to put that shit on sale and get it up out of here. That's a cute little dress. Isn't that cute? I'm trying to wear that though. Look, that is a top, baby. And put on some bottoms. Hey, let's see your section. I can still wear the regular size in here. There's some of the plus stuff fit though. I don't see nothing in here. I don't even see nothing in here. Yo, she just finna force me to go to the car. I think I'm finna get some chicken and rice from the town. I'm trying to cut back a little bit. Cut back a little bit. That shit in here. Baby, it's finna be hot as fuck. Oh, that's a pretty green one piece right there. Oh, that's gorgeous. Gorgeous.
I can say, damn. I like that swimsuit.
It's what I got out of swimsuits I need for my vacation, but I got a couple of rolls cropped in back. We don't need all that out. Ooh, my sis T, when she went on vacation to the island, my boo put on her two-piece, baby. She wasn't playing, and she looked good as fuck. I think she put it on Instagram. I said, ooh, look at best friend. Looking fine as fuck. That jewelry be cute, but that jewelry overpriced. This jewelry, 90% off right now. What the fuck is this shit? Something don't matter what. What is that? I don't even know what the fuck that is. I don't wear fake jewelry on my hands. I don't wear costume jewelry on my hands. Do wear costume jewelry, but not on my fingers. I must have my diamonds on. Yeah. Yeah, and yeah. And what about it? They're cute. Got something close to do. No anything shiny catches a bitch eye. They're cute little skirt. What top though? It. Oh, yes, ma'am. Thank you, sweetie. Okay, thank you.
Girl, leave me alone, though.
That's pretty.
Okay.
What's shit going on up in here? Get my ace up out of here. I just bought, I'll show y'all what I bought. Shit. I like to do in-store hauls. It's easier. That damn way. Shit. I'll show you a couple of things that I bought from Charlotte. I gotta take my ass back to work. I've been looking at these jeans for a long time. I don't know why I didn't buy them when they had them in my size. Because they ain't never like, if these are the same ones, 40 something though. Yup, 44.99. Yeah, fuck now to that side. Love them. Why I didn't buy them. That's sexy. That is real cute. Look at that little dress, y'all. Can't wear that though. Well, y'all, I do have to go back. I might not take y'all anymore because I got to do anything on a rush. I gotta go. I'm always rushing. I gotta go back to work though. Go back to the chicken shack. Then I'm going to my other job to do my setup. I be liking this shit, y'all. I ain't gonna be able to do it like I want to today because I'm gonna be late getting there. So I might not have my ideal spots that I want. But anyway, I'm gonna be back for outfit of the night. Cause I think we're going out. Got family on the way. I wanna wear a dress. Alright then. I'll probably be back. It'll probably be late on night when I'll be back. Let me get a little food or something. Alright. Alright, y'all, let me show you what I got right quick. Okay, y'all saw this. I just do the haul in the store like I usually do. Show you what I'm about to go pay for. This is so cute. Yes, baby. I love it, them little ruffles. You know, they get the ruffles. The ruffle lid. They're cute. You know, anything that shine, your girl got to get a one. The sequin be sticking together, so bad, but I got some pretty shoes that'll go with this. I don't know if y'all remember them shoes that I wore in my real pretty lime green dress like this. Some things that I buy, I just wear once. I will intentionally just wear it once because I got so much shit I need to rotate. I'll wear it and just give it away or something. But I don't give away no sequin shit that I can wear. This one is expensive, honey. This one name is $6. What you say? Shit. Glue this down. These staying pretty good, y'all. I like them too. And I got the blue one. Same shirt. I had her separate them because, I know it's about to be out of season for these, but they were number $10. And I've been looking for me some, this color green. Well, maybe a little bit darker, but these will work for what I'm trying to do with them. Four leather pants. I found these joggers. $10. And they the nice ones. They're not too shiny. And on my trip, I'm going to go far off, but I am ready to go, honey. I was like, why you didn't say you wanted to go sooner? We could have been saying you wanted to go. I said, no, we planned both dates because that's good. Ain't neither one of us got shit to do, and that was good. The end of May. So I still got a long time. But don't put my essentials in the motherfucker in the suitcase right now. I'm sleeping. I need to go take me a nap first. And this summer, I'm incorporating more red and more white in my wardrobe. I don't know if y'all remember last year when I bought all the colors they had in this dress. I got black, a green like the little sequin. Top I showed you black, green, orange, black, green, orange, royal blue. I bought a white one yesterday. It's just like this, but it's plain white. And this one is what red with this little thing. I don't like this. I might. Shit. I know I'm taking this motherfucker off right now. I'm gonna see if I can get that off. It's just a little strip of red material. And I don't like that. I don't know why. I just don't like that. My other ones got chain, a gold chain across it. And I have to wear a strapless bra with these too. I thought this was pretty. I could just wear some gold sandals or my gold and red sandals or something. With this, that's it. That's all. I ain't need it yet. But I intend to look cute every day on vacation. I'll be gone for a week, honey, into June. Mm-hmm. My husband is like this. This what he tell me when y'all go on vacation. Tell me, you know you're supposed to relax on vacation. But if I'm somewhere, like in another country, honey, I'm trying to get out and explore. I can rent in the house. He told me, no, you don't rent in the house. He told me, you'll be somewhere working doing something. I said, nigga, you too. You the same motherfucking way. And your ass ain't got to go to work. He told me, you ain't got to go to work. Yeah, I do. But anyway, y'all like relax when you on vacation or whatever, which I'll be doing. I don't know. But anyway, I guess that's it. Oh, I'll be back later. My little dress on in tonight, which I think I'm gonna wear. I ain't wearing a new. I done had it for like 4 years. 3 or 4 years. Y'all done seen it before. Dress I got from Zara. I'll either throw in some pictures or show y'all. Shit, it just might be, throw in some pictures. We'll see. All right, y'all. I'm gonna get back to my post. Bye. Okay, y'all. I'm back with the outfit of the evening. Tonight. Still sunlight, but it'll be for the night. We're going to dinner first, so it will be leading into the night. So, outfit of the night. All right, shoes, y'all. Little strappy orange sandals. Simply 10. Dress is from Zara, which I told y'all it's a few years old. Necklace, you've seen before. Chico's. Bracelets, you've seen before. Beauty Supply Store. I love it. I got too much lotion on my shoes. I'm sliding my shoes. And you know you're black, you can't go out without no lotion or no oil on them feet. Because they get ashy. But y'all white folks, y'all get ashy too. You just have to get a little bit closer to see it. But outfit of the night. Oh, I'll see y'all next week because I am going out of town tomorrow just for a quick trip to Georgia to get my birthday items. And I'm relaxing on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I will return Friday. It's just an overnight trip just to do a little shopping. And I'm not going to work Friday, Saturday, and you know, not Sunday, because we're not open on Sunday. I'm not doing shit. I said we're going to stay in Netflix and chill for 3 days. So when I get back Friday, I'm going to get some food, some fruit, some wine. I'll be the only one drinking, but yeah, it's going to be all nasty 3-day weekend. All right, well, this is the outfit of the evening. Woo! Okay. Bye now. Hey, y'all. I'm about to include a picture. It's a picture of me that I took earlier today. I want y'all to see just how close this bitch is standing to me. She has on black. I had on black. This bitch was standing so close to me. I thought she was trying to reach into my purse, but she is standing so close to me. You can see the silhouette of her stomach behind me. The hole was so close, she really could have fucked me if she had a dick. But I want you to see just how weird people are. When I took that picture, I turned around and I said, "You're so close to me. I can feel you breathing. Not only hear you, but feel you breathing. Move." She had me so heated, I didn't even take the picture over. But I just wanted y'all to see how close this fucking weirdo bitch was to me. Okay.